गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन 14 फैक्टराइजेशन। इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हाउ टू फैक्टराइज एनी अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन बाय ग्रुपिंग और रीग्रुपिंग और बाय आइडेंटिटी और बाय स्प्लिटिंग ऑफ मिडिल टर्म्स एंड डिवीजन ऑल्सो। First of all, you know what is factorization? Factorization means when you write any algebraic expression in the form of product of two or more factors, that is numbers, variable or algebraic expression is called factorization. Like I want to write here an algebraic expression ax plus bx. This is an algebraic expression and I want to factorize this algebraic expression. This means you write this expression in the form of product, that's factors two are more than two factors. Like here is, you know both terms have x literal common, then you write x common and remaining are written in the bracket like a plus b. This is the factorization of ax plus bx, that's two factors are x and a plus b. This is the in the form of product where two factors involve here. Clear? This is the factorization of this expression. Clear? Exercise 14.1. Question number 1. Find the common factor of the given term. You have given some terms. Find common factor of the given terms. Like first part is, we have two terms, 12x and 36. To find out common factors of 12x and 36, first of all you factorize each term. Like you write 12x, when you factorize 12x, you write 2 into 2 into 3 into x. These are the factors of 12x. 2 to the 4, 3 is 12x. Then you write the factor of 36 also. You write 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 2 to the 4, 4, 3 is 12 is 36. Then common factors, you write down common factors. Common factors means which factor, those factors which are in both terms. Like here 2 2 and 1 3 is common between these two terms. Here is also 2 2, 2 into 2 into 3, here is also 2 into 2 into 3. These are the common factors of 12x and 36. Then you write 2 into 2 into 3. This 2 is common, this 2 is common, this 3 is common. But x is not common and 3 is not common. So we write common factors 2 into 2 into 3. That's product is 2 to the 4, 4 3 is 12. This is your answer. Common factors of 12x and 36 is 12. Question number, first third part is 14pq and 28p square q square. You find out the common factors of these two terms. First of all, you write the factors of each term like 14pq is written 2 into 7 into p into q. Then 28 p square q square square, you write down here 2 into 2 into 7 into P into P into Q into Q. Then you write common factors means you write that factors which are in both terms, like 2 is in both terms, 1, 2 is in both terms, then you write 2, 1, 7 is in both terms, then you write 7, 1, P is in both terms, then you write P, and 1, Q is in both terms, then you write Q. That's why you write 2, 7 is 14, 14, P, Q, 14, P, Q. It is your answer. Question number first 8 part, that is the last part of the question number 1. Remaining part you do yourself. I am going to solve question number 1, 8 part. That is 3x square y cube, 10x cube y square, 6x square y square z. You find out the common factor of these terms. First of all, you write the factors of each term. Like first term is 3x square y cube. You write down 3 into x into x into y into y into y. Then 10x cube y square. You write down 2 into 5 into x into x into x into y. Then you write 6 x square y square z is equal to 2 into 3 into x into x into y into z. Common factors. Common factors in all these terms. Here is 3, but here is not 3, but only 3 is in here. Therefore, 3 is not common. 2 is not common in 3, all these 3 terms. Therefore, 2 is not common factors. Then x is here 2 times, here is x 3 times, here is x 2 times, this means x 2 times is common, and y is here 3 times, y is 2 times, y is 2 times means y 2 times is common, and z is not common in all these terms. Therefore, the common factors are x into x square, y. Question number 2. Factorize the following expression. You have given expression, you factorize these. This means you write these expression in the form of product of two or more factors. Like first part is 7x minus 42. First of all, you find out which numerical factor is common for these two terms, 7x and 42. Means 7 is common here, 7 is divisible, 7x is also divisible by 7, and 42 is also divisible by 7. This means 7 is a common factor of 7x and 42. This means you take 7 as a common factor, and when you divide 7x by 7, you get x, and when you divide 42 by 7, you get 6. This means this is the factorization of 7x minus 42, whose two factors are 7 and x minus 6. Like this, you also factorize second, fifth part. Here is 20 L square M and 30 A L M. First of all, you took first of all, you check which numerical number is common factor of these two terms 20 and 30 means 10. 10 is our highest common factor of 20 and 30 because both are divisible by 10. Then you take 10 numerical value, and in the literal here is L square, here is L, means L is common and minimum power is common, and here is M and here is M also, therefore M is also common, but A is not common because it only A is in the second term. This means 10 Lm is common. When you divide this by 10 Lm, you get 2 L plus, when you divide this by 10 Lm, you get 3 A. This is your factorization of this expression. You also factorize this expression. First of all, you check which algebraic, which variable is common between these three terms, means among three terms. Here is A, here is B, here is C. That are not common. X square, X and X. The X is common. Y, Y square, Y. Y is common. Minimum power is also common. If they are represent all the terms. This means X and Y are common. But Z is not common. A, B, C are not common. Therefore, X, Y is common. When you divide this by X, Y, you get A, X. When you divide this by x, y, you get d, y. When you divide this by x, y, you get c, j, c, j. This is the factorization of the given expression. Question number third, first part. This is the algebraic expression. You factorize this expression. This means in this expression, you have four terms. First you group two terms in each group. First group and this is second group. Then you get what is common between first group and what is common between second group. In first group, you take common as x because x is in both terms, x square and xy. Then when you take x as a common, then when you divide x square by x, you get x, and when you divide x y by x, you get y. Here 8 is common, then you take 8 as a common, and when you divide 8 x by 8, you get x, and when you divide 8 y by 8, you get y. Then in our next step, just to take what is common between these two terms, two expressions. Here is x plus y, here is also x plus y, then x plus y is common and remaining terms are written in a bracket, separate bracket, like x is here and 8 is here, therefore x plus y and x plus 8 are the factors of x square plus x y plus 8 x plus 8 y. Means this is the factorization of this expression. In this question, just you rearrange. If you require rearrangement, then you rearrange. Otherwise, you take the two groups, like first group and this is second group. And you, if you have not any common factors, then you take one as a factor, one as a common factor. This means you take in these two terms one as a common, that is z minus 7. And here, when you take x, y as a common, you get 7 minus 10. Okay, then here is z minus 7 and here is 7 minus 7. How can you take common? This means you want to make this z minus 7. This means you take minus common from this bracket. Then 1 z minus 7 minus, when you take minus from this, minus common from this bracket, that is plus into minus, that is minus x, y, and this is get minus 7. When you take minus from this, minus common from this bracket, that sign will be changed. Negative will be changed into positive and positive will be changed into negative. This means this is z minus 7. When you open this bracket, you get this expression. This means you have a common factors z minus 7 in both terms or both expressions, and here is in the second bracket 1 minus xy. This is the factorization of this expression. And rest question you also do yourself, and your exercise 14.1 is finished here.